رأيي في المباحثات بس عشان يبلغ العالم إنه إحنا مستمرين في المباحثات بس من أجل المباتبات.
طيب
يجب أن ندفع ثمنها. وهي في مغريات كنا في الناجينا
من. شكرا.
Israeli government is declaring that they have a political decision for the redeployment in Hebron, but they need some security arrangements. In fact, through the negotiations that took place last week and the military mission which went to Hebron, it is clear now that they want, through the so-called security arrangements, to open the agreement concerning Hebron once again and to rebuild the agreement on different bases than those that we had agreed upon before. For this reason, the Palestinian Authority had affirmed today in its meeting that there is no progress in the negotiations and that we are not ready to open the agreement at all. The agreement should be implemented as it is.